hit in the air. Left center field, Angeron going back on this one, still going back, looks up at the wall, leaps up for that one, and makes the catch! Drake Angeron! With a perfectly timed leap at the wall, what a play by Angeron in deep left center field! The crowd out in left field loves it. We take another look at this one. Angeron positioned himself perfectly. Ball was going to not quite have the home run distance. It was going to hit just below that yellow stripe, but still a great play by Angeron. One. And now one high in the air, left center field. De La Cruz and Angeron going back on this one. Angeron is going to run this one down. Drake Angeron showing off range for days once again. Well, the first play had more of a degree of difficulty than that one, but that was still nicely done by Angeron on his horse in deep left center field. Braces himself against the wall on impact after he made the grab by the end out there in New Orleans in left center field. Comes the 0-1. And now it hit well in the center field. Angeron coming in on this one, and he's going to make the catch. Drake Angeron, who's had a nice night out there in center field. Just got a beautiful jump on the ball there. Puts it away in the line, drive coming in. Take another look here. Schultz got a good piece of that one. Had some sink to it, but just hung up in enough time. And Angeron, who has covered just about everything out there, adds another to the ledger. Dorian set it up, 1-0 pitch, and that one is in the right center field. Angeron and Howard converging. Drake will take it in the alley for out number two. Why not? He's taking everything here in the outfield. And Angeron, a little wry smile.